calls this the 5 a.m. club. They wake up 3 hours earlier. 44% of the wealthy in my study woke up 3 hours earlier. And what they did with those 3 hours is things like reading. They were going to school at night. They were on nonprofits that they were running. Did 100 different things in the morning, and it was always something associated with growth and furthering their relationships and their skill sets.